What's going on, guys?
What's really good?
My name is Ryan.
I'm Victor.
Welcome to our musical odyssey. Tonight, I am going to be having my brother listen to XXXTentacion, Gnarly Bastard.
We're all doing some.
Survivors.
Before we start this video, you must know that we go all the way through the track. All the way through the track. And then when we're done going all the way through the track, we talk about the track. So, if you've heard the song before, tuning in for the first time, got time codes down below. I've done a little bit of drinking. Anyways, we got the time codes down below, so if you're not wanting to, listen to the track, you can just skip over and listen to the reviews.
Yep, discussion starts after the track. So, also, if you want to participate in the channel more, if you want to see what tracks we've got coming up or support the channel, we've got all that kind of info in the description below. So, definitely check the description for useful info.
It's a request. Shout out to the person that requested it. Never heard it. I did the sound check on it. Oh, I'm looking forward to listening to it. Yeah. Let's get into it.
Don't know why I still have these in.
Oh, you might as well put them back in. There's nothing left to talk about. Let's get to it. There you go.
Yeah, with all the bullshit out of the way, let's fucking jump into this track.
Oh, you're going to like it. You're going to like it.
All right, well, I look forward to liking something.
Okay.
All right, man, it's on. There you go.
Not
to turn up. Let me have a little bit. We're all doing some.
Survivors.
So yeah, that was short as fuck.
But ooh, the energy.
Dude, no, that was, the last track that we heard along, that was along the similar lines was Caution.
Yeah.
It was basically the same length. We watched the longer one, but turns out, some people commented it was just a loop. So apparently he's got a bunch of these short ones like this, but I can just imagine, like, he just plays this shit in a concert and he's got, like, metal mosh pits going on in that shit, man. Yeah, that's crazy, crazy energy in there.
God rest his soul.
Yeah,
because it's crazy with him. Because dude, nah, for real. Because he played on the hip hop side in a way of he could actually rap, and then he played a pop side of he could actually carry a tune. So couldn't sing, but he could carry a tune, and he could talk about something. And then you see this side of him, which is just, it's got that metal feel to it.
That's raw as fuck.
Dude. And it's what's impressive is that it's good. So it's just like, man.
I wish there was just more to it, I want to hear that as the chorus.
Right.
And I don't want to hear some ill spit on the verse.
Right.
They would need to smooth the beat out.
Right.
Maybe have some nice rolling, clean lyrics on there. And maybe fast paced. And then just come in and punch you in the face with that damn chorus again. That would be super sick. But yeah, man, that was a pretty good track. The only drawback is it's short.
Yeah.
Short, sweet, simple.
Yeah.
I love that though. I don't need help. I need fucking options.
What
does that say?
Yeah, no, I don't need help. I need options.
Yeah, I don't need help. I need options. Yeah.
Pastor just told me I'm toxic.
Yeah. I know the fucking feeling. I don't need help. I need options.
Yeah.
Shit.
We all live that way. I don't have anything. It's dope.
Short and sweet. Yeah, that's probably going to be our fucking shortest track we ever do. But,
Or
shortest video. But yeah, that was dope.
Thank you to the person that... No, I'm not trying to discredit. Rest in peace to the dude.
Yeah.
It was dope. It's just, yeah. Short, sweet, to the point.
Yeah, it's like a... What do they call that? That...
Blunt?
No. It's not a skit, but it's like, what do they call that when they put a... Like a... It's not a... You wouldn't call it an intro. It's not a skit. What am I looking for? It's almost like an intermission. Not really what I'm looking for.
Yeah,
but
no, that's exactly what you're saying. Yeah,
it's kind of like an intermissionary track.
R&B and hip hop. I've heard some albums with intermission shit.
Intros, usually they're not this high energy though. It's just kind of chill to blend into the next track. But
or it could have been the intro.
Yeah, it could be an intro leading into the track that follows us.
Let us know in the time codes below. But yeah, no.
Let us know in the time codes below. Let us know in the comments below, please.
Jesus Christ.
This is our first fucking video for the night.
We're in for a long one. Dude, yes we are. Yes we are.
Alright, well with that being said, thanks for the request.
Thank you!
Let us know what you think of this short track. And if you can give us some context, if it happens to be an intro to one following up.
I'm buzzed.
That being said,
I'm Ryan.
I'm Victor.
We out.